Welcome back to more of that Half-Life 2 playthrough. We did an interlude break with Blue Shift full playthrough. These are some good waffles, by the way. Not to mention, finished up. Or no, we already. Yeah, we did Blue Shift, and not to mention. I'm about to do one of the harder chapters in this game. That's pretty tasty. Obviously not that, but I saved here. At the very
Your
ending
bed's
of.
up the river. It's the old red
Ooh,
barn.
this is so tasty. Here we
Better get going
go.
now.
Yes. This chapter is awful but fun at the same time. Hold on, I want to do that ramp jump. It's kind of fun looking, so yeah. Headcrab death. Oh, there is a headcrab trying to hide behind those crates. That's actually really funny. He didn't consider that it's Freeman who's gonna find him on the way. Specifically, Freeman in a big bulky vehicle, and not just Freeman on track. So he died pretty fruitlessly. Alrighty. Water hazard. I mean, this water seems pretty hazardous. And these waffles are hazardous too, as in hazardously fucking delicious. Okay, I don't know when I plan to shut up about the waffles. When they stop being delicious, I will. Fuck, fuck, fuck. There he is. Fuck you, planks. That's, Gary Newman. Not the guy who wrote Our Friend's Electric. Ah, he's walking away. Gary. Gonna go up there and meet him myself and maybe get his autograph. Either it is the guy who made it or not. There's two different autographs that I could get here. I could either get of the guy who made Gamod or the Our Friend's Electric guy. I want to see if I can. I don't have any grenades, so I can't really. I was hoping I could clutch it. Oh! Here, how about this? Clover. Love you. Ouch. I just fell into the water. Alright, so. There's like zombies. Oh, hi. I'm gonna miss being able to just gym the bodies by beating them up with the crowbar. This used to be a resistance base, but it seems like they shelled it and took it over. Meaning, not too long ago, those guys that I just killed were, like, once living humans. Not from science and outer space. Okay, not from science and outer space. Henry Freeman said they were, or whatever her name is. Henry Freeman's mother. Yes. Sick reflexes. All right. Sick jumps. And I didn't even take any damage. Except I barely got any fucking rewards. Whatever. At least I have these waffles. They're my reward. That's good stuff. Alright, let's continue. Supplies. Hold on. This guy's trying to take a. He got stuck behind that pole. What a sissy little prick. Where is it, though? Alright, there we go. So, yeah, these things have supplies of them. That and that. Thank you, mysterious rebel guy. Alright, so we have to use the buoyancy of these barrels to carry us up through this ramp. Anyway, let's look through here. It says that there's a lambda locator here, but what the fuck? Where? Oh, there. All right, guys, so. Welcome to figuring out if it's possible to play this level without the airboat. Okay. Well, we have to have the airboat no matter what. But yeah, this will happen if we don't use the barrels, so let's use them. I apologize about the snuffling noises and such. I still am very, very sick. But we'll see how I can continue this playthrough. Oh boy, drop ships. They're gonna drop down pod mine soldiers. Get this, they're gonna be scary ones and not like those previous. Hold on. They're gonna be scary and not like those previous Metro cops that can't. Are you kidding me? It was miscropped. Well. How about we pretend that didn't even happen? You know, what just did happen. And that the video was, in fact, correctly cropped. Because it was. Whatever. We'll just continue on our way. Watch as I come down onto you. So these are the same soldiers. And they only have pistols. No more. They haven't even learned how to carry and toss grenades yet. This is sad. Who the fuck controls the combine? A 7-year-old? Probably, now that I think about it. To think that they're sending their weakest rank, which, by the way, can't even throw a grenade at me to flush me out of cover and such. A 7-year-old would have that bad coordination. Not even an 8-year-old. Whoa. Three and one. That was kind of beautiful. There we go. And there we go. Yeah. All right. Whoop, flank. Yeah, drift. That was really smooth. So, there are combines in here. Whoa. All right, Half-Life is a stealth game. Not today it is, bitch. Fuck.
Sure,
Here they come. Oh, I shot at him. Alright, there we go. That was difficult. Now. Get fucked, bitch. Oh, grenades! I can't break that wood. Why would I be unable to? Or I messed up that pun. Anyway. Anyway, I was trying to lure them all into here. I'll also get that supplies. And then close the door. But that didn't fucking work. Shut up. Okay, that never is usually difficult, but somehow that was. I'm not playing on hard mode, everybody. I will make it clear. That play was horrible. Worse than these waffles, which are pretty great. Alright, I'll stop. Didn't mean to throw that second one. What? And the room is empty. I shot at them faster than they could do it, vice versa. Anyways, here it is, our path to the rest of the level, and the hunter chopper chasing after us. Oh, and we've got this guy. All right, there we go. Oh. Okay, what's that? So their plan was to destroy me by shit. Yeah. I'm not sure that you... I'm to the left of you. Or, well, yeah, to his left. That guy has a powerful gun. Hide behind this barrel. There he goes. It's insane how bad their tactical knowledge is. They're soldiers. They should know how to, you know, throw grenades to flush people out of cover. There's these, like, huge boxes with tons of grenades in them. You'd think that the Combine would start using them against me. But no. It's vice versa. I use them against them. Alright, there we go. Come on. We survived the tank. A really hard part of the level, actually. All right. All right, so some ammunition for a gun that we don't have yet. What means this? Here we go. Hell yeah, epic strategy tactic, strategic tattergy moment. Oh my God. Why the fuck do they do so much damage? Grrrr! Oh, I landed on the med kit. I seriously hate this level. Right. Out of the way, annoying ass fucking cunt. You know what? How about this? This is literally the easiest it'll be. Over here, I fucking see you. Let me see you. You're dead, prick. Where are you guys all coming from, by the way? Oh, 2-1. Anyways, now the game is possible. This section of the game was made way too difficult. It, like, literally, hard mode makes it so that it takes 10 trillion shots with, like, I don't know, a revolver to kill one man hack. Hide behind the wall. Back to the game. And there's still that other guy who I kept alive. Oh, no, he's dead now. Oh, hold on, we have work to do. Don't run away. It died. Or it's insanely low on ammo and health. Which, either of those outcomes is good, because I have the long end of the stick. Now we have another 100 chopper on our ass. Except it's dropping grenades. Hold on. Holy shit, so it was that high this whole time. For fucking what? Alright, that's a lot better. I can hear myself suffer now. Made it. Oh, that part of the level is so putrid. But the music makes it better. Come on, get back in this circle and square. Alright, we're doing great. Even though I set the difficulty to easy, it's not easy. This is still painful as all hell. I didn't take any damage. Alright, so chair, brick, drop. That's not enough momentum to get us up this ramp. Barrel, tire. That's not enough. So, if we go upstairs, there's a laundromat, which is... Oh, you always ruin everything. Be ashamed of yourself. Alright, that was accidentally really smooth. There's like a ladder somewhere that's fucking props. Alright guys, so soon enough we'll get a weapon to fight back against that stupid...
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
Let me in.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Yeah, that's me. Alright, see ya. Oh, sorry. Anyway.
Just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the free.
Ooh, a gun.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against.
I know what I'm up against. The fucking 100 chopper. Ooh, a map.
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. but getting there with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Wonderful. Let me look at this map a little more. I want to know what I'm up against. Alright, so... that is apparently where we are now, which means that a little bit of driving means that easily we'll get to where we're going. Except, with a hunter chopper, our weapon should be able to take us there faster, meaning that we'll have less of a disturbance. Alright, perfect. We now know just how far from our destination we are.
There we are. That gun came off of the same hunter choppers that you're
Whoa.
I always like to bring a little irony. Take that chopper down. You should be able to tear off your hand.
Yeah.
This weapon will suffer greatly.
Here we go.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
You too.
Frida.
Yeah, Frida. Oh, I'll give him worse than just hell. Epic soundtrack. Fuck you. You are now the hunted chopper. Oh, don't run away from me. You are not supposed to be here. But I'm lucky. Don't worry, you'll already be dead inside. Those two are dead. Well, well, well. The hunter chopper became a hunted chopper again. He shoot again. Who is shooting at me and how are they shooting at me? Oh, you two pricks. Thanks for sapping all of my suit battery. Anyway, let's just finish this fucker off. Bye-bye. That thing tried to drop a tank on us, but I just killed it right away. So there goes its tank. Oh, hi, G-Man. Bye. Oh shit. I'll leave you all alive. Oh! Road safety. Your aiming is horrible, by the way. You have barely managed to hit me. In fact, I believe those two shots that hit me were the fire and the fire. And maybe shit drive, like me driving into a barnacle or something, I don't know. Here they are. Fuck. Backwards. We can see him, but he can't see us. Now he can see the light. Because he's fucking dead. Get fucked, bro. Wow. Here we go. Hold on. Alright guys, final battle. Flying too close to the sun. Oh my god. That's just way too fucking many. This sounds like a rock concert. What is this thing? a battle that I have won. That's what it is. Whack it with your crowbar to see if it's dead. Fuck your homie dead! Fuck your homie dead! Fuck your homie dead! There we go. I'm not backtracking. I fucking am. All right, yeah. Combines are here. And now their band hacks and themselves are dead. I'm not dead. Yeah. And there's lots of stuff in here, so yeah. Huh, yes. Activating this, opening these gates, allowing myself into Eli's place. Okay, that's not what we're doing here, but later that'll be what we're doing, so yeah. So the dam is where we want to be. Dam. Yeah. Well, that was a good waffle. Or those were good waffles. I meant to fall off at the right time, but I didn't. Nope. Yep. That opens up one of the gates. I did not hit that wall. That wall doesn't even exist. It's a lie created by the Combine Media Source. Alright, that's bullshit. That's actually my fault. Ah, we're falling. Oh, we made it to Black Mesa. I love this soundtrack. Well, that's my welcome home button. Anyway, guys, see you later.